the rules, I like to think of it like basketball, not rugby. And when you're telling people about it, it's non-contact. You're not tackling people. It's like, as I say, it's like basketball, not rugby.
But you get a determination to get the puck to the other end. Yeah. That's what it is.
I just go swimming and bored to death in the first 5 minutes. But with Octopush, because it's competitive, you push yourself, so, you know.
I don't know what rules I get the puck to the other end before. Try and stop Jack by any means possible. Jack, that's my son. He's nearly as good as me. That's very good, yeah. And Bob's quite good as well, that's my other son.
When you first joined the club in those days, you did a lot of snorkel training before they let you use an aquamarine. So it led on to, once you learnt to snorkel, it led on to playing Octopush.
We've never played competitive. It's the best form of exercise you can get, sort of repeating yourself, but it is. Absolutely brilliant.
It's a challenge, but